Uber is a huge competitor in the world of transportation, but taxi companies like Yellow Cab of Iowa City aren't afraid of a little competition, and they have their own opinion on the matter.
We're not afraid of any competition. This has been a town where there's always been a lot of cab companies.
But this is more than a matter of competition. Uber wants to strip away many of the requirements within the current taxi cab ordinance of Iowa City.
They want a whole other set of regulations that are much looser, less safe. I mean, we think it's less safe. It would save them a lot of money and costs, which, we would like to save the money too. There's two sets of rules, and we don't particularly think that's fair. We want a level playing field. I mean, we want to win the game. We want to beat the competition on a level playing field because we feel we can do that.
But competition and costs aside, Uber's efforts to minimize requirements raise some red flags.
I know that Uber does their own background checks. However, the taxi cab drivers currently have a much more stringent universal taxi or background check, and Uber does not want to necessarily do that level of transparency with a background check, and that's been some friction between city council, community members, and Uber.
The reason they require the Iowa City Police to do all the background checks and all the decision making as far as who can drive, it's for a reason, and it's to protect the public. The time to find out if a driver's the bad guy is not after the ride is over. It should be preventative. It should be don't give them the possibility. Don't put them in the vehicle at all. That's the way we would like to see it. And that's why the current ordinance is the way it is. It wasn't created or written in a vacuum. It's a response to known problems.